And again, we thank thee, O God, that we are a chosen and a holy people. Amen.